she'll never fucking know that. These fucking eyes that I'm staring at, let me see that ass. Look at all this cash, and I emptied out my cards too. Now I'm fucking leaning on that. Bring your love, baby, I could bring my shame. Bring the drugs, baby, I can bring my pain. I got my heart right here, I got my scars right here. Bring the cups, baby, I can bring the drink. Bring your body, baby, I could bring you fame. And that's my motherfucking words too. Just let me motherfucking love you. Listen, ma, I'll give you all I got. Give me all for this. I need confidence in myself. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Listen, ma, I'll give you all of me. Give me all of it. I need all of it to myself. Whoa.
How we should be living, pretending like I ain't never existed, and wishing I was out of your memorable vision. And I shouldn't have been that easy for you to listen. They say when it rains it pours, there must be a cloud right over my head that makes me dread on what we could have been. The dream of being together is dead, but I found a better relationship, the love of my life, the pen in my pad, and it will come for me with any emotion that I have, from angry to sad. At first I thought of peer pressure and it being weird, but now it isn't so bad, and people to understand our love we have, and the fact a relationship kicks ass. I will get facts and I spit tracks till I get bags under my eyes. Then I get mad cause I spit rad and I have yet to be on the rise. But girl, you made me realize a true blessing just hides in disguise. In other words, failure's the key to success, so I digest my swallow and stand up with pride. And it's time I say my goodbyes and pack my bags. I'm physically but mentally, I mean, I think it's best we go our separate paths. And I bury everything on what we could've had in the past. But don't hold your breath, but think that I'll be back and be calling back and say,
listen.